Well, we are now in week three of absentee voting here in Mississippi, and as of Sunday, statewide, more than 120,000 absentee ballots were requested in Mississippi. Over 115,000 absentee ballots have been sent, and over 89,000 absentee ballots have been received for the 2020 election.